Hello, this is live in North Central Oklahoma. Weather and food. This will be a live documentary of storms with potential hail, wind, lightning, and also flood hails. Here's the data that I connected of these storms. Put it out like this morning. Okay, guys. This is what it looked like today. Pretty cloudy. Gray skies. Off and on showers. Here's a mixed radar loop from all day long. About 9 o'clock, I think, tonight. Start out with showers and stuff to our west. Pretty much most of the day, it stayed out to the west. Then we started getting developed in central Oklahoma. That's close to central Oklahoma. I'm just getting coffee. Pretty much, here's the storm that got us concerned earlier. It was a tornado warning. And a couple of the storms right here. They finally weakened enough to cancel the warnings. Here's the model of what's going to happen tonight.
This update of what's going on. Those are two simple cells we have now. And here's the score line in the morning that's going to move through. The score line, mostly wind, hail, maybe isolated tornado.
Gonna be pretty much a wind maker when that squad line moves in. Gonna continue to keep an eye on this. Okay, we're gonna take a look at the National Weather Service. Pretty much information, the newest update. Severe weather diagrams.
Here's the update on National Weather Service. The newest temp change on here. Taking a look at this. This is a tornado potential line. We had tornado warnings earlier, but they died out. Here's the timeline. Between 5 and 7 right here. Stillwater would be 3, about 4 and 7. Here's the rain map. This is the chance of precipitation. We are 80 to 100%. Here's the flood potential. All confined to the southeast. I'm gonna go ahead and bring up, here's the warning map. It had that tornado warning right there. Take a look at it right here. I'm gonna go ahead and do this radar up image. The one up here, died out. Here's the strongest one. And we got some back over here. We'll be watching. We're gonna develop a line by here. This line's gonna push across the state overnight. Chances you got tornado warning. Here's the next several days. Today, tomorrow, this is tornado risk. This is a hail risk today. Wind damage risk. Strong wind. Wow. Keep them doing all that. We'll go ahead and end this video. This is just the update. Here's the radar image starting at 11. It's 2 a.m. Seven AM.
there were reports in Oklahoma City of damage. Here's some pretty much some snapshots of radar. Here's the storm that did damage. Here's another view. This was this morning.
A lot of rain pushed to the east. Got beautiful blue skies popping up.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to click and subscribe, click the notification bell, and give a thumbs up and support this channel. And don't forget to share with your friends. This has been pretty much a documentary of the storms.